Hi guys, to remove the tempered glass from your iPhone 16 and 16 Plus, then after you can simply use any sharp object like any nails or a clipper and then simply press it from the edge of the screen and then simply pull up the screen guard. Once you simply easily pull up the screen guard, then the screen guard will be easily removed, okay, without any interruption, okay, and then you will also find there is no damage.